everybody. Welcome back to EverQuest 2. On the main live servers, we've not been on here for a while. We're back in the guild, Outcasts, and we're back on Croaks. Wasn't quite sure what I was doing with him, so I did a quick check and have a run around. I think I found the place where we're supposed to be. I don't think he's got any new equipment or anything. What's that there? Okay, that's not good. Alright. How's he doing on food? Right, we're nearly there. Right, let's try and crack on with these quests then. We need to get Underwood Phaedric wings. Looks like these spiders are in the way, so let's get rid of those. I've not played this character for quite a while, so this should be fun. And it seems we're still using a two-hander. Something else I've never used before, really. Yep, we're still using that. Okay, let's try and get one of these fair things. I like the way he's pointing his sword when he's using his bow. That's very cool. Or not, maybe. One of six. Can we reach? No, appears not. There we go. Ouch. Oh, there we go. Got his bow out that time. 3 of 6. Some more over there, so I'll head back over that way. Yeah, I've headed back over to the main servers. There's going to be a major update soon. A couple of new fabled areas, I believe. The Zek, I do believe, is having a level 100 area, which is like a new zone with new type of orc in it, which I've seen advertised. So I thought I'd come back over to the main servers and we'll do a bit of leveling on this, and when me and Nate get a chance, we'll try and get a level 100 character going. I might even switch over to the healer at some point during while I'm recording, and try and level that up. I do believe I've got one about level 68, I think, which is the Warden, which is the same as what we're playing on the TLE servers. So I might try and leveling that up to 100. Ready for these new servers, and I might even get all of the new expansion. Ash and Wiz in the guild, they seem to think it's worthwhile, so I might just purchase that and see how we go from there. In the meantime, let's kill these things that we need. Oh, there's another player there. Two players. Wow. Wasn't expecting to see that in this zone. Ringwraith Phaedric. I don't have a great deal of experience, I think, as I explained in the many, many videos ago. I really never had a good character, so that I've actually leveled anyway. Obviously, I know a bit about Antonica, but Greater Phaedric, I've never really done of it. Right, that's done. Collected Scorchwood Bone Fragments, I've no idea where was that from. Is that here? No. That's Spider Venom Sykes that we need from over here. So let's get that. Yeah. think at some point I'll probably switch over to sword and board on this character. Obviously he's a tank type, he's a paladin, which again I've never really used, so I think I've explained all this before, but there's no harm in going through it again. I think it might be a good character to solo this. Die, spider. And we need to get to level 20, I think it is, for Kidan, the little bear there. Ooh, sniffs of food. Grows up to be my mount. Ooh, sneaky. Hello. I know what I'm meant to ask you folks as well. Would you prefer that I just play the game and keep my mouth shut and don't talk? Or would you prefer to see it... Oops, what's that? Okay. Or would you prefer me to carry on talking? I just wondered, we have... I've never really done an episode where I've been totally quiet. I know sometimes I do get quiet, but... That's normally just because I've run out of things to say. Ooh, look at this. Disco experience. Are there any more spiders up here? No, we've got skellies though. We'll take one of those. Let's see if we can do some group killing, shall we? The fires of the ether. I don't know if we're working up. I say, I really don't know how strong this guy is. Can't remember, let's use some AoE. Okay. Let's have a little bit of a heal on. There we go. Okay, that seems pretty painless. Another skeleton wizard. I am scorched. Come over here where I can use an AoE. Six of eight. Any more? Let's kill the named. What the hell, eh? Aggression 19 of 90? What have I been doing? There's today loyalties tokens. I've not had one of those for a long, long time. I have 56 of them for some reason. And for the life of me, I can't remember what you spent them on. Glad when that mount grows up, then we can start using it to travel around a little bit. Makes life a lot easier. What's that? Oh, look at all these here. Hello. The fires are under my control. Ha ha ha! Okay, that seems to be done. No point hanging around there. Got some more huge spiders to kill. Hoop. What's his gathering skills at? Pathetic. Have these repopped yet? Oh, yes, they have. Need to get that aggression up. That's no good as a tank, is it? Alright, that's done. Hop our way back over there. Oh, what's all that jumping about doing?
Have you collected the...
Yes, I've got them. Here we go.
This makes the next step possible. Okay. The scroll has been completed.
What scroll? Scroll of Arcane Disruption. Okay, well, no one to try. I'll do it. Let's accept that. Not a clue what I'm doing. I'm doing my best, thank you. Greater Fed Art Gumshoe. Okay. Whatevs. Use the scroll upon scorched skeletons. That appears back up the hill again, is it? Yeah. Too far away. Too far away. Okay. All right, that kills them. I don't need to kill them. These individual skellies. Might be a pain doing the group ones like this. Well, maybe not. Well, let's have a look. Let's try it. The hell.
I am scorching.
And this one. Alright, that's a lot easier. One more, so there's no point taking on a group, is there? Well, should have done that in the first place, Nick. Why didn't you? Dear Skelly Skelly. There we go, it'll have to be a group. Just one. Alright, come away. Thank you. To be stunned. There we go. Alright, gather vine blooms, sea pods, what the hell are them? No clue. Makes me feel a bit like an EverQuest noob coming to Great of Fair Dark, because I haven't got a clue what I'm doing. I can run through Common Lands and probably Neck Forest and all that, and it won't bother me at all. I know what quest I know where to gotta go, but here I don't know a thing. Got a quest there.
Hello.
Alright, another quest here. Alright, the cat wants to go out, so I'll have to let her out. I think I'll be back momentarily. Alright, I'm back. Quick bio there and let the cat out at the same time. Alright, how are we doing here? No points to put in there, that's okay. Where are these? Where do we have to go to? Gather vine bloom seed pods. And collect Menthol's lost notes. Okay. Seems to be this away. Nice bear. You stay there. Don't bother me. I won't bother you. Fairfly. Would help if I knew what I was looking for. Collect lost notes, okay. Is that on a mob? Speak with Princess Xylene. I'll take it. Oh, she's all the way up there. Right, okay, how do we get up there then? Ooh, Guardian of the Glade. Appears to be over this way. Oh, hello. Ooh, thank you. Should resist doing this. Yes, must resist. Ooh, two of them. Alright, no biggie. Chunk of timber. Alright, where are we going? I'm gonna go up this way, are we? It would appear so. She's gonna turn nasty on me when I talk to her.
I am Xylene. Welcome to Tunar's Glade.
I am Crooks. Lexiuna sent me.
Good. I am glad you have arrived. Not long ago, one of the Glade Guardians turned on its caretaker. This is... well, I'm sure I don't need to tell you how concerning this is.
And what can I do?
Well, we would like to figure out what has caused this corruption. There has been talk of this... This poison being given to the Glade Guardians through the food they ingest. The Glade Shrublings. If you could collect some, it would be helpful.
Okie dokie.
You can find them all around Tunar's Glade.
Right, thank you. It's a very sweet little voice you have there. Right. That was not that I'm looking for. Glade Shrublings. Alright, he's going to aggro. Get rid of him. Yes, it is. Okay, another one there then. I'm stuck on a rock, Nick. There's some more. Yep. That seed that I need. Yeah, seed pod. Okay. Someone's doing the same quest. Praying that he's destroy my faction then. Right. 7 of 8. 8 of 8. We need these seed pots though. Oh, that's why it attacked me. Okay. Wasn't something I did. I thought I might have done an AoE or something and caught it. Ooh, yes. Yep, have some of that. Twenty health had to hands, ear, wrist. All right, might as well use it. There we go. Seed pod there. Four or five. How did I get that? Ooh, 19. Very nice. get the points for that. Yeah, I've also gone in automatically, I think. We still need one more seed pod, don't we? There it is. Let's get busy turning these in. Sit down on Sardinia.
Have you collected them? These will do not. I do not. Director, I'd like you to climb up there and invest. Bring whatever you find back to me.
Wonder where that door is. Where have I got to go? Oh, right, okay, up to the top there, top high cap. Alright, well, I think that will bring us to a close for this episode. It's nice to be back on Croaks a little bit of the way there. We've got a level out of it, level 19. And hopefully the next episode will clear some of these off as well. Alright, guys, don't forget to let me know. Do you prefer me to carry on waffling on the way I do? Or would you like it to be totally silent and just focus on the game? Let me know. Alright, guys, this is Old Grey, signing off.